This is a demonstration of the restart procedure if the engine cuts off during a spin or a tail slide, as in this example. In case of a very weak battery, I can restart the engine while gaining speed. The air on the prop will restart the engine, but I lose a lot of altitude. Between 1700 and 2800 feet, depending on the engine and on the compression ratios of the cylinders.